I would say to the House, as I said to those who have joined the government, I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat.